43 and white. Jonah Bolden, there he is, because as I said, the Sixers have high hopes for him. It's going to be Oliver with the first shot, and he sticks it from three. There's that three-point shooting you were talking about, Kalana.
Leave action, you just duck in hard, get great post position. He's right in front of the basket.
Bolden, can he answer? Yes.
Let's take advantage of that size.
It is crazy who you see at events like this. You know, G League Winter Showcase, Summer League. You just see your former peers, and a deep one goes down for Randall to retake the wants the screen from Oliver, who has definitely put on some muscle since he left Nevada a couple of years ago. Here's Corey Jefferson, who sticks the jumper. And Stockton the other way. Here are the Kings. Giles, no look. Knocked away by Bolden. Lob up top, Oliver with the slam. 6'8". Played a lot of guard when he was in college. Bolden, a three. He cans it.
Another great decision from Farrell.
1-2 score in this second quarter. Put it this way, Stockton had 22 points all of the first quarter. They already have 21. And now Delaware with just 4 2 minutes in after the Bolden bucket.
Normally you have to jump really high to windmill. He didn't jump very high. That was incredible.
Two in a row? You can count it either way, and the foul.
The whole team.
I agree.
Felt that.
I feel like he dunked on my head and
yes.
Not even on the court.
Yes. It was a momentum swinging dunk.
Bolden steals the pass intended for Giles.
And Pell didn't go for that shot fake. That's discipline at its finest.
Bolden from way outside. Book it. To go along with 8 rebounds.
Too offensive.
Nice pass. Bolden was cutting. Acrobatic finish for Jonah Bolden.
Clutched it here. Got a back screen from Farrell. His defender gets screened a little bit. That was Hearn. Williams came over from the weak side.
But Lucas will control with 15 to shoot. Reynolds against Bolden. Bolden got the better of that battle.
His feet against a smaller guard.
Farrell for three. Line drive delivery is no good. Oliver, yes.
What a sequence for Bolden. Making it on the other side, pretty much the story of the game.
Anderson. Got it.
Finally. Shoot it.
5 seconds left. Here it is. Bolden's open. He got it.
Less than 30.